This is probably the most unusual piece in our collection. It's called Shoal of Shame, and it was sculpted by Australian artist Victoria Beresin. This was loaned to us by the husband of marine biologist Dr. Wendy Wicks in her memory. This piece is constructed solely of recycled materials, such as the hundreds of used soy sauce containers you normally find in takeout sushi boxes. Through this piece, the artist is showing us the impact that humans have on the ocean through pollution and through overfishing.